Another Battlefront 2 mod map gameplay, and today we go on Nebula DS12232 or something like that. As you see here, there's not really much to the units, but we'll still play on the clone side. Why not?
Go after that bomber!
I guess the cool thing is you can fly out of here, so it kind of works out. Oh, these guys fly too. Worst accuracy ever. Fail. I would say add this to the units.
Turret defenses have been disabled.
Okay, other turret defenses are disabled for them.
Life support systems have been destroyed.
And there go their life support systems. Just throw some grenades at it, maybe that'll do something.
Shields have been disabled.
They've lost our shields, but at least they lost the something as well.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Goodbye, engines.
Frigate has been destroyed.
Frigate
has been destroyed.
Aw, we just lost our frigate. Oh. This should be enough. And
Their shields have been disabled.
There go their shields.
Has been destroyed.
Oh, we lost the bridge.
Communications relay has been destroyed.
Well, theirs is going to be destroyed too, so...
Communications relay has been destroyed.
And there goes their communications. That's good.
Destroyed. Score one for the Republic.